garden's just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga. Big girls and tiny little bottles.